A man is dead after being crushed on a construction site in Brownville. It happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon on Railroad Avenue, Route 11, when the Piscataquis County Sheriff's Office says a retaining wall collapsed onto a worker. Deputies and rescue crews responded to the scene and tried to revive him, but were unsuccessful. Officials have identified that man as 67-year-old Stephen Lane from Glenburn. The Sheriff's Office and OSHA are now investigating.